Assalamu alaikum, MHSAA fans. Today we are going to do a crossword. So, the heading is tall mountains. The first word is chain. In the first line there is no letter C. Because the word starts with the letter C. There isn't C in the first line, nor in the second line, not the third line, not the fourth line. There it is. In one line, there are total two C's. So, one here. And one here. Around the first, around it, there is no H. The second C doesn't have H around it. Let's go further. Nothing. To the sixth line you go. So, there is S-N-O-W, snow. You can see here, there is no word snow. Pass, peak, stuff. There is no snow. So, after snow, there is the letter C. Right here, here. Around it, there is only M, W, H, L. Wait. In the left corner, there is H and A, but there is no I and N. So that's missing. Then looking back, you can see C, A, P, P, E. There is no H around it. Then you go further. You can see C, D, C, L, C, D, C, E, C, Y, C, E, C, N, C, G. There is no H. Wait, I can see something. I lost something. There is written snow capped right here. And here it's written snow capped. So I will cut this out from here. Capped. And then with snow capped, I'll give a little. Let's go further. Yeah. Highland. I found Highland right here. Highland. Right here. Right here. Highland. Ticked. So this is a tactic. If you want part 2 of it, please consider subscribing this video.